Shackleton crater sits at the edge of the moon's south pole in near darkness for much of the year. Images taken every hour, displayed here in sequence, show the crater's illumination over 1 month. The rim of the crater, which spans 12 miles across, receives sunlight for about half the year, while the crater's interior, plunging 2 miles to the floor, remains in permanent shadow. MIT researchers have mapped the crater in unprecedented detail and found physical traits that may be signs of small amounts of ice on the crater floor. The researchers used a laser altimeter on the Lunar Reconnaissance Orbiter, a NASA robotic spacecraft orbiting the moon, to illuminate the inside of the crater. They found the crater's floor is naturally brighter than that of nearby craters, a finding that may point to the presence of ice. The team also found that the crater's walls are even brighter than its floor. Scientists think gravitational tides or collisions may have caused the wall's material to flake off, revealing brighter, newer material underneath. The group's maps of the moon may help researchers understand crater formation and explore new terrain on the lunar surface.